What are they? Can you tell?
I think that's grade
order
1
souls?
order, I think.
Yeah, it makes sense because of... Alright, do you want to shoot over? Or...
Yeah, I'll shoot over.
Okay.
Yeah, they're grade 1 order souls.
Okay. Go ahead. There's no point to sink them either, right, this second.
Yep.
I'm gonna send our ship sailing, and I'm gonna go off the Ancient Spire.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
Is that okay?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're doing the ghostly voyage.
Okay. You were able to board without them knowing?
Yeah, these guys are clueless at the moment.
How many are there?
Don't know.
Huh. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can find some cursed here. Oh, you know what? They just left here. Everything's gonna be empty.
Mm-hmm.
There's no point. Alright. There's a merchant on
I'm
the
scared,
map.
I'm scared. I hear about that.
There's a merchant somewhere also. And a gold hoarder, an order of souls, and an Athena.
I'm scared.
We have a completely full server.
You said there's a gold hoarder?
There's a gold hoarder.
So they're grade 5 over there. They're the grade 5 over there in the Devil's Roar. They've been doing it a lot tonight.
Okay. Yep. There's one of each, basically. Of every emissary.
I'm scared. Right,
I'm back to the ship.
I'm scared.
So they literally never saw you come up the ladder.
No, but I hear him. You know what? I'm just going to hang out.
Alright, do I keep going to this
yes,
gold order?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep hanging out. Oh, they're
Go
shooting,
ahead.
They're shooting, okay.
Oh, they started the event?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, where is this? Oh, I need to go directly east. Why do you think this gold order is grade 5?
Because they've been there the longest.
I'm gonna get supplies here.
Oh, Kim, these guys are clueless, Kim.
Well, talk to them, make friends. Make them your buddies.
Fuck, the dog's right next to me, Kim. He's barking at me! The dog is barking at me!
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Dude, why is the dog barking at me? Come on, this... man.
I just had a gem. Where did it go? I don't know. That is so funny. So the dog does alert you. Alright, I'm getting my dog out.
Dude, get the fucking dog away from me, dude! Yo, this is some bullshit.
That's hilarious.
Yo, this is...
You have to tell me what happens.
Nothing's happening, man!
They're clueless. Do you think they're open crew?
Oh my god, Kim, I did it!
Did you what? This is hilarious. Wow, that's really some cluelessness.
Do they not have text on, like, please, dude?
They're hitting shots, though. This guy knows how to drive this boat.
They have to see the text. Somebody.
They have to
see
the text.
Are they not getting run through?
Nah. They're doing good.
Keep talking. They're probably open crew, and they think you're just one of their crewmates.
How terrified, dude. It's like he knows I'm here.
Well, he does.
But
he's
he doesn't.
Looking for you.
He knows, but he doesn't. Look.
He's a sailor.
He knows, but he doesn't. Dude, I'm terrified. Nick, what's going on, bro?
This is called tucking. All these streamers, they do it on people, and it's hilarious when it happens. Basically like this, but way funnier than me. They have like seven dogs. They have like seven dogs. I just heard another dog.
It's a bunch of kids playing together.
Look at this guy. He's a freaking... Look at this face paint on this monster
I
that
know,
I'm looking
I see.
At.
That's the...
Jesus.
Soul Flame, isn't it?
I don't know, dude.
It is, I think.
The dogs.
It's one of them.
Dog.
It's in the shop.
Oh, they have another dog. Yeah, they have another dog. They have another dog. What the... Dude, get away from me. Thank you.
The dogs keep sniffing you out, huh? Maybe you should bathe once in a while, huh? Oh, that guy's looking for you, sea mantis.
I told him I'm in the crow's nest. Let's see if he goes up. If they can read, they'll go up. Oh, don't look at me at the wheel, you piece of crap. Won't you fucking look at me?
They're not looking at you at the wheel.
They're looking up in the crow's nest. They're looking up in the crow's nest. I saw him look up. I saw him look up.
Oh, look at the guy looking around. I love it.
The other guys, what is he managing? Say, what's going on? They did look up to the crow's nest, though. They did look up.
This is why tucking's so funny.
Yeah, exactly. When
look
you're
at them all running around like, where the frick
dude,
is
don't you freaking look here, bro. Okay? I don't want to end your life. We have a good thing going. Fluff, they do not notice me, dude. They cannot see me. Look at me. Look. Wait, did he go in the crow's nest? No, he didn't.
Look at them all panicked. They know somebody's there. They just...
Oh, he did go up! He went up!
There's a sloop out here.
Oh.
I guess that's...
Oh, that's a Skelly Galleon coming. Oh, shit.
You're gonna cause them to sink,
oh,
you know that?
Oh!
Why are you standing up?
I accidentally stood up, trying to talk.
He sees you. You're dead now. He knows you're
there. There's no way. He probably doesn't believe
it. He's
anymore.
Gonna shoot you.
They're gonna sink. Fuck, I hit the wrong button.
You are unbelievable. You need to...
I don't think he thinks I'm still here. Like, I know he sees me.
Yeah.
But...
He's looking right at you.
Hey, man. How you doing? I'm friendly.
Oh, they're just letting you stay?
They're fighting the Skelly Galleon.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
they're just
going
to let you stay?
Yeah. I told you, me and him had a very good eye-to-eye contact here, okay? We have a good thing going.
Mm-hmm.
You know. This is hilarious. I didn't mean to stand up, dude. Hit the wrong button.
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Oh shit,
you
this guy. Wait, this guy knows I'm here now. Wait. Hey, King Dubba C.
Dubba C.
Oh, he's not looking, Kim. Oh, wait. Oh.
These guys are funny.
Sea Mantis is. God, just Sea Mantis just got sniped. I saw it happen.
Oh,
my God. Dude. No.
They know you're there. They're literally looking at you, aren't they?
Maybe he is. Maybe he isn't.
I mean, why is he standing there looking that way? Come on, it looks...
I have no idea. Before...
I'm at a shipwreck, looting a shipwreck, by the way. Have they responded at all? Talk? Typed?
Repair the ship! This guy
says,
"Hold
on." Through. Oh my gosh. They're gonna sink.
Okay, where do you go? Where do you just go? What the? What? Hello? Hello? It's floaty, right? That little thing you use in the water to float?
Yeah.
Okay. He says he's got a...
He says what? What the hell do they think is going on? Who's talking to them? You know what I mean?
I don't know.
But this is hilarious.
Why does it say Duffy?
Dude, how are they still alive right now?
Is somebody repairing? Apparently they are.
Oh, Butterfree? Ah, shit, I said it wrong, Nick. Damn it. I mean, I never liked Butterfree, that's why.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna stay here till you get back. I don't wanna fight those guys for myself.
Hey, yeah, let me know when you're close.
I'm close. I've been sitting here waiting.
Do you see them? Were they great? What grade are they?
I don't know what grade they are. They are a sloop, though.
Okay. Well, let me know when you tell me what grade I can come over. I'm gonna spam my Twitch and then leave these guys.
Alright, well, let me get closer then.
They're wasting chain shots on this thing, like.
Alright, let me go straight to this guy then.
Really? It won't say Chimchar? Dude, it won't say what the? Why is it censoring my messages?
What are you trying to say?
I don't know,
shit.
I'm getting censored though.
I almost hit a keg. I think I didn't. That guy was looking right at you, he had his gun out. I mean, he didn't even shoot you? I thought for sure you were dead there. They need to have more awareness.
Tell me what's going on. What's going on with you?
I'm trying to get closer to see what grade these guys are. They're sailing away from me.
Okay.
Or maybe they're coming toward me, actually.
Check the map. You'll tell for sure.
Yeah.
The next time he gets off the wheel, I'll come off the wheel here.
Hold on. I've got barrels right in front of me. I got him. Drive. Oh, shit. It was a keg, too. Thing I turned. Okay. Why are they...
Talk to me.
Okay, no, they're going away from me.
Okay.
I still can't tell what grade they are. Unfortunately, I'm directly behind them, so I can't see the flag. Their emissary's long. This guy, you're looking right in his face. They're definitely the gold hoarder.
Yeah, for sure. They're snacking vaults or something.
No, they're like right in the middle of the water. They're not in an island or anything. I don't understand.
What's going on, guys? How you guys doing? What's going on? Repair the boat. There's a fire up top. There's a fire by the wheel. Put out the fire.
They're
fire
only
on
grade
wheel.
Two.
Fire on the wheel. Grade two?
Yeah. Huh? I don't know what's going on, though. They're not
I'm part of this crew now, Kim. I'm part of this crew now.
Okay, so what do I do then?
You said they're grade two? We'll sink them. Let me know when you're close.
I'm there. Okay. I'm literally right here.
And I'm coming back.
I could probably do this myself.
Yeah, go ahead, set up, start shooting, and I'll tell you when to start shooting. Hold on, where's my murmur? Oh, these guys are too good. And I'm coming back.